More local news. The TSA says officers prevented this handgun from making it on board an airplane at Dane County Regional Airport over the weekend. It was found in some carry-on luggage Saturday. The traveler, a Middleton resident, did not have a concealed carry permit. This is the third firearm found at the airport this year.